Hello students, today we are going to start the fourth chapter of English literature, that is The Prodigal Son. So, The Prodigal Son is a famous parable taken from the Bible. Parables are short, simple stories that teach a moral lesson. The Bible has many parables which sum up the teachings of Jesus and the prophets in a way that everyone can understand. Read this heartwarming tale with its message of love and forgiveness. So, in this story, a father has two sons, the younger and the elder one. One day, the younger son asked for his inheritance, means property, from his father before his father dies. So, his father loves his children very much. So, he decides to fulfill the request of his younger son. So, as soon as younger son gets the property, he sets off and says goodbye to his father and son and goes to a distant land and begins to waste his money, his fortune on the wild living. When the money runs off and a severe famine hits the country and son finds himself in dire circumstances, he takes a job of feeding sheep. Eventually, he grows so destitute that he even longs to eat the food assigned to the sheep. Now, suffering from so much circumstances and bad conditions, the young son realized his mistakes and reminds of his father and finally comes to sense. In humility, he recognizes his foolishness and decides to return home back to his father and ask for some forgiveness and mercy. To the son's surprise, he is not scorned by his father. The father, who has been watching and waiting for his son, receives his son back with open arms of companion and welcomes back with celebrations and a welcoming party. Immediately, the father turns to his servants and asks them to prepare an enormous feast for his son's return. Meanwhile, the elder son boils in anger when he comes from working. And when he comes to know that there was a party in his house and the sound of music and dancing were coming, so the elder son calls one of his servants and asks what is going on inside the house. Then the servant tells him that his younger brother had returned home, so his father had held a party for his younger brother's coming back to home. So, the elder brother was in very bitter mood and was very jealous. He calls of his father and says that, "I have always been there for you, but you have never given me even a goat, even how much good I have done for you." The father tries to dissuade the elder brother from his jealousy and explains, "You are always with me and everything I have is yours." But the younger son was lost and now he is found. Foolishness and welcome him back. Elder brother understands his mistakes and apologizes for his mistake to his father. Then they both welcome the younger son with rejoicing.